Audio Jungle.
Cyril Ramaphosa shot dead at restaurant after failed blackmail attempt. South African politician, businessman, activist, and trade union leader serving as the deputy president of South Cyril Ramaphosa has been shot dead at restaurant after failed blackmail attempt earlier this morning. He was apparently shot dead this morning after attending a meeting. It seems suspects or some South Africans are not happy with his political affiliation. Cyril Ramaphosa realized he has been followed home, so he stopped by the gas station and the car following him passed by. He told the petrol attendants that he thought he was being followed. It appears the car passed and hid nearby and waited for him to approach.